Okay, now students, on the basis of the question that we have seen, we are going to see the solution of the sum. First, we have prepared profit and loss appropriation account for the year ending on 31st December 2004. Debit side, credit side is there, particular amount, particular amount. Now, second account we have prepared, partners capital account, we have seen earlier also. Debit side, credit side, particular is there, then tripathi, partner, then second partner is Chauhan. Then credit side again, particular, tripathi and Chauhan. Now in this sum, as they are saying that prepare the profit and loss appropriation account and capital account by fixed method, so we are going to prepare current account also here. So this is partners current account, debit side particular, then two partners are there, credit side particular, two partners are there. Listen, capital account and current account both are identical, almost same in terms of columns. Now when you prepare current account, in capital account only capitals will be recorded, other items will be recorded in current account. Now we have prepared these three account, profit and loss appropriation account, partners capital account and partners current account. Let's see the question right now. The question says that Tripathi and Chauhan are partners in the firm sharing profit and loss in the ratio of 3:2:2. The ratio we are writing on one side here, 3:2:2. Now come back to the point please. The capitals are given in the sum. The capitals were 60,000 and 40,000. Listen, this is capital account and we have prepared current account also. So capitals will be recorded in capital account. I will write down here by balance BD brought down. Now first partner capital, it is given in the question 60,000 and second partner capital is given 40,000. Now listen, when you are preparing current account, it is advisable for you to do the total of capital, close the capital account here. So I will close this account right now. Both the side I will close. And then I will mention here 60,000. This again 40,000 here. Here also 60,000. And here 40,000. Now, what to do here? Here again nothing is there, so 60,000 will be here, 40,000 will be here, and here I will write down 2 balance carried down or carried forward CD. This balance we will take to directly liability side. I repeat again, this balance we will take to liability side. So now our capital account is closed. So we have now profit and loss appropriation account and we have partners current account. Now see the sum further please. During the year, as on January 1st 2005, means during the year, it's whole year, I'm sorry, during the year as on, there our profit, total profit was 30,000. I repeat again, during the year their total profit was 30,000 rupees. Now during the year 30,000 profit is given, that we call as a net profit. So I will write down here by net profit. And remember, this net profit we bring from which account? Profit and loss account, the account prepared before this. So I will write down here 30,000, this profit is given during the year profit. 30,000 rupees we have written. Then after this is that, according to partnership deed, both the partners are entitled to 1,000 per month as a salary. Now both the partners to get a salary, so I will mention here 2 and then I will mention here salary. Now both the partners will get salary, so I will write down here Tripathi as well as Chauhan. Now per month 1,000 means 12 months 12,000 for one partner. Second partner will also get 12,000. So total salary will be 24,000 rupees. Now salary is an adjustment. So once we have recorded on debit side, second effect will be on credit side. Because we have already closed capital, so we will write down here in current account by salary. Now in both the partners, we will write down the amount 12,000 and 12,000. I hope you are getting 12,000 here and 12,000 we have written here. That is the salary given to the partners. Now next one is and 5% interest on capital. After salary also they are entitled 5% interest on capital. So I will write down here interest on capital. Now both the partners again, Tripathi is there, Chauhan is there. 5%. You can see here the capital is given 60,000 and 40,000. 60,000 5% and 40,000 5%. So I will write down 60,000 5%. You know that 3,000 rupees will be there. And then 40,000 5% will be 2,000 rupees will be there. So 3 and 2. What will be the value? 5,000 rupees. Now same 5,000 we will transfer here debit side, so current account, credit side. I will write down here interest on capital. First partner will get 3,000 and second partner will get 2,000 rupees. I hope the concept is clear. Now go further in the question please. There they are also to be charged an interest on drawing 5%. Interest on drawing 5% and the drawing is given in the sum. The question you read please. Interest of 5% on their drawing irrespective of the period, which is 12,000 for Tripathi and 8,000 for Chauhan. So drawing is already given. Now capital we have already written on credit side, capital account we have closed this account, but a drawing we have to write. Now remember, when you are preparing current account, drawing to be written on debit side of current account. So I will write down here to drawing. Now drawing, first partner, that is Tripathi, it is given 12,000 in the question, and for the Chauhan it is given as 8,000 rupees. Now drawing is the balance. We will not give the second effect of drawing because drawing is not given in adjustment, it is always there in trial balance. Now second is interest on drawing. So where drawing is there, interest on drawing will be on the same side. So I will write down here interest on drawing. Now they are saying that interest on drawing 5%, 12,000 5%, but remember one thing students, when drawing is given and time period is not given, as per the laws of CBSE, you have to take 6 months. Here date is not mentioned in the sum, in the question, so we have to take 6 months as per the laws. So 12,000 5% is normally 600. But we are here, we will take 6 months, so it will be 300 rupees. I repeat again, 12,000 5% is 600, but 6 months we will take as time period is not given, so it will be 300. 8,000 given, 5% is 400, but 6 months if we will take, that will be 200 rupees. So interest on drawing 300, 200 we have written debit side in current account. Second effect must be given. It is debit here, so it will be credit side of appropriation. I will write down here interest on drawing. Now two partners are there, Tripathi and Chauhan. The amount I will mention here 300 and 200. So total will be 500 rupees. I hope this is clear. Now this is what we have in the sum. So nothing extra we have. So we will close the account now. If you can see total of debit side and credit side, we can see that debit side total is less and credit side is more. So I will write down here 30,500. Total is here also I will write down 30,500. the higher total will be returned on both the sides. Here the total is 29,000 is there. Now 29,000, it means 30,500 credit side total and 29,000 debit side total. So effectively we have 1500 balance. So this 1500 rupees is considered as divisible profit. And it should be distributed between two partners, Tripathi and Chauhan. The ratio is already given, 3:2. So 1500 if you distribute between two partners, here it will be 900 rupees, here it will be 600 rupees. This profit we will transfer to credit side of current account. So I will write down here P&L appropriation account. First partner profit is 900 and second partner profit is 600. Now you can see it is quite simple and obvious that credit side total is more. So I will do the total of current account now. Now first partner Tripathi, the total is 12,000 plus 3, 15,000 and 900. So I will write down here 15,900. Second partner 12 and 2, 14, 14,600. Same total we will take on debit side, 15,900, and then second is 14,600. Now if you go for the balance here, I will write down 12,300. This is 15,900. So if you go for that, that is I think 12,300, we'll do one side, 15,900. Better we do here 15,900 and then minus 12,300. So it is 3,600. So I will write down here 3,600. Now Chauhan, the total is 14,600. Minus 8,200. So it is 6,400. Quite easy. So I will write here 6,400. Now this we will take as to balance CD carried down. This amount we will take to liability side of the balance sheet. 3,600 and 6,400. We will write the title in liability side, current account, underline that we will write partner Tripathi, below that Chauhan, we will write 3,600 and 6,400, 10,000 outer column in balance sheet. This capital also 60,000, 40,000 will also be written on liability side. So this is the whole sum. Profit and loss appropriation account we have prepared, then we have prepared capital account, and then we have prepared current account. This is the whole sum. I hope the concept is clear. Thank you very much.